Some businesses have financial accounting and reporting requirements that involve the allocation of income or expenses to affiliated branches that, by a pre-arrangement, share a portion of the amounts being allocated. Let's show you how the intercompany integration solution for SAP Business One easily manages the allocation of these transactions across multiple companies. OEC Computers have a number of affiliated branches across Germany with headquarters in Berlin. Emily Irwin from OEC's headquarter branch in Berlin receives an invoice from an IT shared service which should be partially allocated to the OEC Frankfurt and OEC Munich branch. To do this, Emily firstly navigates to the purchasing menu and raises an AP invoice. Emily would like to create a service type AP invoice for the vendor IP Security Network, who actually set up a VPN service for OEC Computers. So first we're going to select the vendor details. The AP invoice is a service type AP invoice. The description for the SAP invoice is VPN setup service. We're then going to enter the relevant general ledger account and then the cost for this service, which was 3,000 euros. We're then going to enter a posting date for the AP invoice. And now we can add the invoice to the system and review the invoice that we've just created. Let's navigate back to the AEP invoice that Emily just created. There is a button called Open Allocation, which is specific of the intercompany integration solution. So let's click on this. This allocation window is where you are able to assign the relevant branches and allocation amounts relevant to this transaction. Here we're going to select the allocation type, which is going to be a general ledger allocation type. You can also have an invoice allocation type. By selecting this particular allocation, we now have the ability to load all the branches with relation to the allocation for this particular invoice. By loading all the branches, this will list all of the OEC computer branches, and now we can enter the allocation amount for OEC Frankfurt and OEC Munich. Emily is going to select the allocation method as a percentage and then enter a percentage that's going to be assigned to each of the branches, which is going to be 33%. The remaining amount will then be allocated to the headquarters in Berlin. By selecting Allocate, this allocation is now fixed and it cannot be changed. Our allocation document has now been created successfully. If we navigate back to our AP invoice and open the allocation window again, we can see that the status is pending for this particular allocation and is waiting approval from OEC Frankfurt and OEC Munich. Back at OEC Frankfurt, as a result of the general ledger allocation from headquarters in Berlin, the intercompany solution has automatically created a journal voucher for OEC Frankfurt and OEC Munich. Jason Butler from OEC Frankfurt is now going to navigate to the financial module and open up journal vouchers. If we open up the journal voucher by double-clicking on the transaction line, we can see that this journal voucher entry status is actually pending, By selecting the Intercompany Details tab, we can actually then see the allocation number and we can see where the allocation came from, which happens to be headquarters in Berlin. By changing the status from pending to accept, and then updating the journal voucher, we are now able to post this journal voucher to the system and book the allocation amount. We have now just manually accepted the journal voucher. However, you can choose to automatically accept journal vouchers for intercompany allocations by configuring the intercompany general settings. This will depend on the amount of control you choose to maintain for this business process. Back at headquarters in Berlin, by navigating to the AP invoice that we just created, by going to the purchasing menu, AP invoice, and by selecting open allocation, we can see that for the OEC Frankfurt branch, the status of the allocation shows as accepted and confirmed. However, the status for OEC Munich is still pending and awaiting approval. The intercompany integration solution for SAP Business One makes it easy to manage all general ledger allocations across affiliated companies and branches, and enables a level of control for maintaining and managing these allocations.